Gangster Vicky Gounder openly threatened to his enemies despite Punjab police's great effort. Vicky has shared this information on social media. He openly challenged to his enemies that do not think they are safe. I have given you some time to enjoy your life. I will come back soon. Vicky Gounder had escaped from the Nabha High Security Jail in November last year. Even as there are various intelligence reports available with the police that Vicky Gounder had been moving in and out of Punjab after escaping from jail. Police have failed to nab him. Vicky Gounder and Kashmir Singh remain uncaptured at this moment. Recently, he had posted a picture on Facebook page standing at the airport.